huge. I technically need to go back down there and then follow the signs. But I'm gonna be backtracking-ish. I know how to get a. Well, okay, so, well, two things. One, I didn't know you can't go back to the castle once you get done. So I missed that labyrinth puzzle, and I missed, I missed something else. I can get this riverbank treasure, though. Because I got the crank to get to the. Or to drop the bridge thing for it. However, Rose is waiting for you. Thanks. I looked up. Show must go on. Where these things were. So that's one I missed. There's one. This way. I wanted to go that way. One of the goats is there. I can. Probably just sneak by it. Maybe. Oh, there it is. There's the goat. I wonder. Nothing's going on, Ethan. Nothing's happening. You guys add anything to this? Nope. I could get some fish here. I think I missed one of them, because one of them says the vineyard before, right before you meet the Duke, and pretty sure I can't get back to where I met the Duke. Come here, you fucking... Thank you. Because I was through there. Unless this drawbridge down there, because that's where I go to get the treasure, I'm pretty sure, takes me to that area. It might. I'll forget about that for now. Got that one. Got that one. Let's go back that way. Really? These goats are mean, by the way. Hi, Duke. Is this where it was? It is. I might have gotten that one off to check again. Got that one. But I'm actually not gonna worry if I miss one. I was going to, but now that I know I can't get back to one of the ones I missed. Unless this takes me there, I'm not gonna worry about it. Go south. Because one of the goats is on one of these things, by the way. These little bridges right here above me. One of the hidden treasures, actually. Hidden? This leads to the save point over there. I don't think there's a reason for me to go there. Yeah. Medium rare. Come here. I got this spoiled for me by someone I work with, so. Really? You! Come here. Can you like... Come here. That was the treasure. God damn. I need to look up. To get the other part of that necklace thing. That was the treasure, though. It's called. What's it called again? RE8. Oh, 8. Necklace with two holes. Got that. Take the boat up river. I do have to go across. Where's the save station here? Here you are. This is honestly not what I was expecting to happen. I just read the part that was like, go to the well. Ethan, calm down. You don't have to grunt so much. The fuck? Okay, so it's in there. Why would I move this? Okay. I guess I push this. Oh, can I just like climb up on this now? Oh. Giving me flat. You're giving me a lot of stuff. Hey! That's a lot of stuff. And no shit, Lucas. My inventory is very full. But now I should be able to combine you with that. I got it! That wasn't that hard of a puzzle. Seems legit. I have a sinking feeling I can't get back to there. Like I'm going back to the boat. Looks like I missed me some goats of warding. There's probably an achievement, and maybe an item you get for getting all 20. Or, not probably. There's definitely an achievement. Maybe an item. Guess I'll sell this to the Duke now. Hey Duke! Also, you get a giant axe. I think
Welcome,
I said this
Ethan.
In a previous episode. For killing that dude back at,
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh. So is it... I'm still not
You
gonna sell
are
that yet.
this?
I
No,
probably
I'm
missed the
more than
thing I
happy to
can get it.
purchase it.
This
Don't let
health
up.
slightly
We've gathered
increase.
all the ingredients.
I don't even need to
Now.
see the other ones. Health increase? Good enough.
Here it is. Please join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier.
Sorry, I was just... More fish. I got the poultry and the meat I need for that. I just need four more fish. Do I ca really care about getting that right now? No. Not honestly.
Pay me no mind.
Shut up.
Delighted to. Thank you for your pay.
You are welcome, Duke. Shut
Patronage.
up, phone. Time to say frick it. I goats. I gotta fight Uriah, I think is what he was named. Which direction do I go? Oh, I think this way. I honestly don't know. Which was the correct way? Good luck. Thanks. Oh, you fuckers. Oh, fuck, that's a lot of dudes. Having fun over there? Oh, you bitch. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. That. Oh. I should have guessed sniper rifle would be good. Hi. You didn't die. Okay, now you're dead. I need to shoot people. There's someone around here. Eh, fuck it. Shotgun ammo is always nice. Getting mines. Not nice. The kids say, not Pog. Shooting at me. You. I was gonna use a mine on you, but you're a lot closer than I wanted. Where's my? Actually, no, I don't want to use a mine on you guys. You're also a lot closer than I wanted you to be. Just saying. Die? Ow, bitch! Really? Fuck you. Make more shotgun ammo. Make a mine type bomb. No. I don't even think this is where I need to go.
How do I get this door open?
Oh, maybe it is. So he actually spoke. I have so much handgun ammo, dude. Also, Uriah shows up pulling out the Magnum. Most likely. Fuck you, I got stuff to do. Oh, fuck. So much stuff. They're like, yeah, you're gonna be shooting a lot of people. Now, overwrite this one. It's only been 30 minutes, so we'll keep going. Really?
This must be their den.
It's like... definitely isn't cool. Okay, really? Get out of here. Come on, you bitches. That didn't work. Just like go.
Okay, me. Big guy.
Oh my God. That didn't work. Fucking run! Getting bullied. Fuck you. pretty sure that's the big dude. God, that's a lot. Hello. Oh. Well, this is going to be a relatively short episode. But something big's probably about to happen. Nothing happened this episode, but I would like it to be the start of the next episode. So, can I go back this way? Get like a thumbnail of them through here. Anyways, if you're watching this on Twitch and you want to see more stuff that I've done, you can go to YouTube, look up the Lyrical Saiyan, I should be there. If you're watching this on YouTube and you want to see me live, you can go to twitch.tv/thelyricalsaiyan, or you can go to the link in the description below. There will also be a link in the description taking my playlist if you want to see stuff that way. Like the video if you like it, new here, not already, think about subscribing. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys. Tune into the next video of Let's Play Resident Evil 8 Village. Thanks for watching, guys.